five, four, three, two, one. There it is, job one, the new Subaru Impreza.
Today was our start of production here at Subaru of Indiana Automotive in Lafayette, Indiana for the new Subaru Impreza. A very exciting day for us, very important for Subaru to be building the Impreza here in the United States. We're very proud to be building the Subaru Impreza here in Indiana. The United States market is critically important for the Subaru brand, and it's important for Subaru of Indiana to be building the Impreza because of the job creation. Again, 1,400 new jobs created here at SIA just in the last 12 months. In addition to that, over the past 4 years, we've invested $1.3 billion to expand our production and also to prepare for the Impreza production here. So it's very important for us, very important for Subaru. We had a number of associates involved in the development of the Subaru Impreza and also in the pre-production work. And so it takes a tremendous team effort, and that's what we focus on here is teamwork at SIA. In addition to that, a lot of our suppliers across Indiana and across the country were involved in the pre-production aspects of it. And of course, our parent company, Fuji Heavy Industries, did a tremendous job with the design of the new Impreza too. So a total team effort went into making this new Impreza. We like to think of ourselves as more than just a company that builds cars and crossovers. Subaru is more than a brand that just sells cars and crossovers too. Here at SIA, we are focused on quality, safety, and environmental stewardship. We're the safest auto plant in the United States, and we build the safest cars. In addition to that, we have a tremendous focus on environmental stewardship. Of course, we were the first auto plant in America to be zero landfill over 12 years ago. And our entire 832 acres here are designated as a backyard wildlife habitat by the National Wildlife Federation. So we really focus on environmental stewardship as one of our key areas at SIA.